idea of getting the younger generation, their minds wrapped around the next generation technology was what really kind of drove me to do a project like this. I believe half, if not most, have already found jobs, and more importantly, found jobs in this region, in this area. So it helps me, it helps them, it actually, I don't want to wax Hemingway, but it helps everybody. And for them to use me as a reference point, something that's a resume builder for them, that could carry far in their careers, and all too help, happy to help with that, especially if they're going to help me build this communication portal.
Oh, I'm thrilled by the outcome. We never had anything like this, and now we have a started product. We have a prototype that now we can refine, and it posed a lot of questions initially that I didn't have answers to. And so I'm very, very happy with students because they were very patient, they were professional, and they were adaptive, because I didn't have answers to many of those questions initially because I hadn't sketched out the process for the web the way it needed to be done. They developed and they grew over the period of time that they were involved in this project. And they acquired a lot of teamwork capabilities. They had to do the kinds of things that we want them to be able to do, which is to document the process in a way that could be shared and be continued by others who would come after them. And they did a tremendous job with that.